What is going on, guys? Welcome back to the Igniting Faith Hot Shot. It's your boy Curtis here, and I was just on my way to the gym, getting ready to work out, getting ready to do manly things. And I was listening to some worship music, and I was praising the Lord, and I started crying and weeping. And it just brought into my mind how we should always be praising God, no matter what our circumstances have in store for us, have held us in, no matter what situations we find ourselves stuck in or propelling downward in. We should always know that God has the control, and that we should have the faith that God has the control. I can speak to this because for the last 8 months, I've been unemployed. For the last 3 months, I've been absolutely bringing in zero money into my household. And it is only through faith in God and praising His name and worshiping Him with my heart and with my soul and with my mouth and speaking the realities of faith out into my life. I was able to get through, you know, this hard season. You know, it's instilled in us as men that we need to always be manly and strong. We should never show weakness or fear or emotion, that we should always have the better job and we should always be supporting our families. But you know what? Sometimes circumstances of life, they just don't dictate us to be as manly as we want to be. And in those moments when we're not as manly as we want to be, we can be as spiritually as we possibly can be through Jesus, through the love that He shed for us on the cross. So I just want to encourage you guys today that no matter what you're going through, no matter how manly you don't feel, or even womanly you don't feel, maybe you're struggling as a mom, maybe you're struggling as a dad, maybe you're struggling as a caregiver or a provider or supporter in your household or your family, it doesn't matter because God has you in His hands. Every single tear He's caught, every single fear He knows, every single prayer He's heard, just keep praising and worshiping and edifying His name because He has your best interests at heart, and His best interests should always be the thing that you focus on because He sent His Son to die for us, to provide a way for us to spend eternity in paradise with Him after this life is all said and done. Never ever forget that this life is temporary and that we are working and we are striving and we are faithfully pursuing after an eternity with God in heaven. I just give God all the glory, all the praise, all the honor today, and I hope you guys are encouraged. This has been Igniting Faith Hotshot. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.